The runoff for Louisiana's U.S. Senate seat is set. Will Republicans add to their razor-thin majority, or will the Democrats pick up another vote against the president-elect? Nate Fluharty goes in depth on what the race will mean for Louisiana and the nation. Wednesday at 10.